was in Wuhan last year. I refused to leave to not spread the virus. I think more people should have done that. And the government acted quickly, but nothing's quick enough when it's something like this. And I think it's our duty to do what we can. I'm worried about the Delta virus and the variants, but I will always be there to help.